Savardai.
I haven't given you a wedding present yet.
I had an idea about that. Three girls, three boys. Pleased?
Not bad for a start.
But darling, now we have all the time in the world. Anyway, you have given me a wedding present. The best I could have. A future.
James, where's Della?
I'm sorry, Felix. She's gone.
No.
Felix. Felix, I've got to get out of here before the police show up. Tell me, who did this?
Sanchez. Franz Sanchez. The Mexican drug lord. He suspects one of my agents is about to infiltrate his cartel. You've got to warn.
Who? I need a name.
Pam. Bouvier. Here. The data is on a card, hidden in my lighter.
Up ahead. Sanchez's operation is hidden in that heritage center.
Focus on the mission. Stick to your cover story and you'll be fine.
Are you still picking up the feed?
Confirm. Audio and video.
Good. I'm switching to broadcast only.
Welcome to Mexico, Miss Kennedy. Or shall I call you Agent Kennedy?
Given that I've decided to double-cross the U.S. Drug Enforcement Agency, why don't we just settle for Pam?
Then Pam, it is.
I believe that's yours.
$2 million.
I'm hoping you'll accept its return as a token of goodwill. A gesture of the friendship I hope to establish.
Indeed, I will. Come. I'll take you on a tour of my facility. Then we'll discuss the friendship you propose.
Good morning, 007. While Agent Bouvier investigates the Sanchez cartel's drug operations, your mission is to determine whether he's involved with terrorists. If so, you are to neutralize Sanchez and his cartel by any means necessary. And remember, Bond, no matter what your personal feelings, this is about terrorism, not revenge.
Thank you.
అరే ఏంట్రా ఇది
This also you can switch off if you want.
Suppressing fire!
Bomb to MI6.
Coming, 007.
I've discovered a weapons cache. RPGs, automatic rifles, that appear to have been stolen from the American military in Afghanistan and Iraq.
I'm authorizing you to plant mines. I'm prepared to sabotage the facility, 007. But don't set off the mines until we confirm the terrorist connection. Have you got that?
Yes.
Maintenance crew to loading dock 3. Security team to level 2.
Thank you. We're almost ready to unload you.
Good. Senor Sanchez has another shipment. He wants it over the border by me.
Please,
come on, man. What are you doing in there?
Is there really any difference between us and the United States? All I demand is loyalty and trust. Without that, you are nothing.
It's going too good.
As you can see, we're not just small-time drug dealers anymore. We're a vast international operation. From the poppy fields of Afghanistan to the cocaine processing facilities in Colombia to counterfeit goods and money laundering in Asia.
Dios mío, Luis, how much longer is this?
Hold
ఎంత వర్స్ట్గా వర్స్ట్గా ఏం 007 లెజెండ్ రన్ అయినా లెజెండ్
Sanchez's drug labs.
Good. you can about the process Sanchez is using to blend his drugs into the veterans. He may be the first drug kingpin to do this, but he certainly won't be the last.
Will do.
There's no backing out. You're in for life.
I knew that when I took the money from the evidence room.
Good. But just so you know, I will not tolerate any more misconduct, no matter how trivial it is. So now that you have seen my operation, and I've outlined its scope, I hope you understand there is no backing out.
I want to show you one more room. I will go upstairs to my office and finalize the terms of our friendship.
Señor Sanchez, un momento. Es importante.
Por supuesto. Will you excuse me for a moment? I'll be right back.
James, were you listening? I think we've got enough behavior.
I still haven't found his terrorist connection.
His office is on the second floor. I'll keep him busy.
You know my brother can get cheap tickets for the wrestling match.
You're the new guy around here, aren't you?
Si. Señor Sanchez knew my uncle a long time.
So where did you learn to use a knife like that?
On my brother's farm. He was too poor to own a gun, so we got to kill everything with a blade.
Okay. Easy. Get out.
I'm uploading proof of Sanchez's terrorist connection. Counterfeit passports, visas, bank connections. They drive his drugs across the border.
Good work. On my authorization, you are officially clear to eliminate Sanchez.
Okay, let's kill the bastard.
Like what?
sounds that Nick is broadcasting to?
Nobody. I was recording you to protect myself.
Okay, man, give me a break, bring me a break, will ya? Stop it. No! No! Oh, babe. You gotta be kidding me!
Reload.
to the helicopter.
No. Who the hell was that?
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm still stuck. Okay. Protect and away. GG. వచ్చింది గొర్రె. ఎట్టారా ప్రొటెక్టివ్ నోబ్ ఫెలో. యా ఐ కెన్ సీ దట్. చచ్చాను రా చచ్చా. ఎవడ నీ చెయ్యేసాయ ఎవడాడో. చచ్చిపోయాడుగా ఇంకేంటి నీ బాధ. అన్నీ సీల్డ్ కదరా రే నోబ్ నోబ్ ఫెలో. ప్రొటెక్ట్ చేసా. ఇక్కడ ఎవరు లేడే ఎల్లు. ఎవరు కాల్ వస్తుంది ఇది షిఫ్ట్ కాల్స్ అవే నో She's hallucinating. Ah! What a bad timing. She's not even blinking. Shit! She's wasting my time. No use, no use. Indu protect chesane. Inkem cheyali nenu chachipola. Chachipogana. Okay, maybe. She's mad. She's really, really mad. She's not doing a damn thing. Really run fast. Can't even run into fire. Is there someone? Stupid guy.
Take off until you open the hangar doors.
No, Boomer Hunter. Cheap.
James, I'll have to drop you here and keep my distance. It looks like Sanchez has heavily armed resistance with him. Good luck.
AD, accelerate, brake, left shift handbrake. Okay.
James, they have RPGs. Be careful.
Hey! బండి తొక్కు తొక్కు వేస్తుంది. ఎవట్రా ఈ కంట్రోల్స్ పోతుంది. Thank you.
through with you. I'm going to find your friend, Pam. Fight, you beak! Come on!
Let's end the day, brother.
No. All this for my friend.